Hello, my name is Teacher Liza from Turkish Miracle Schools, Arusha. Today again we are going to have a session about matrices. Last session we discussed about the meaning and the types of matrices. Today I'm going to continue with my session, and the subject will be operation on matrices. As I said, the subject of today is operation on matrices. Here we are going to learn how to add, how to subtract, how to multiply different matrices. And that starts by doing addition. Addition of matrices can be done if and only if the two or more matrices are of the same order. I mean, if they have the same number of columns and rows. So, two or more matrices can be added if they have the same number of rows and columns. In other words, you can say if the two matrices have the same order. Addition of matrices can be done by just adding the elements of the corresponding rows and columns. For example, here, if you have matrix A, which is equal to 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the second matrix B with elements 6, 8, 5, 7, then you can find A plus B, I mean matrix A plus B, by just adding the elements or the corresponding element in rows and columns. For example, here, A plus B. Here you are given matrix A, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then plus matrix B, which is 6, 8, 5, and 7. Here now, as we have said, addition can be performed by adding. Addition can be performed by adding the elements in the corresponding rows and in columns. For example, on here, this matrix A has two rows, and matrix B also has two rows. Also, this matrix A has two columns, and this matrix B here also has two columns. The corresponding elements here are these. Matrix, this first column, this first row in matrix A corresponds to this row in matrix B. If you are talking about the columns, also this column corresponds to this one, and this corresponds to this one. So addition here now will be equal to the corresponding elements here. This one corresponds to this 6, and this 3 corresponds to this 5. So we'll take 1 plus 6. 1 plus 6. Also, 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5. The second row. This row corresponds to this one. The elements which are corresponding here are 2 and 8. So you take 2 plus 8. 2 plus 8. Also, 4 plus 7. 4 plus 7. So the answer here will be equal to 1 plus 6 will be equal to 7. 2 plus 8 will be equal to 10. 3 plus 5 will be equal to 8. 4 plus 7 will be equal to 11. Therefore, matrix A plus matrix B is equal to 7, 8, 10, 11. Also, matrix can be subtracted. Matrix can be subtracted. Two or more matrix can be done if and only if they have the same order as well. I mean here, if they have the same number of rows and columns. And subtraction can be done as we do in addition, by subtracting the elements in corresponding columns and rows. For example, if you have matrix P, which is equal to 15, 3, 29. And matrix Q with element 6, 1, 13, 5. Then find P minus Q. Here now, you are given matrix P is equal to 15, 20, 3, 9. And you are given matrix Q is equal to 6, 1, 13, 5. Then P minus Q is equal to, you take now matrix P, which is 15, 3, 29, minus matrix Q, which is 6, 13, 1, 5. By taking away, or by subtracting the corresponding elements, this will be equal to 15 minus 6, because 15 corresponds to 6. Also here we have 20 minus 13, because 20 corresponds to 13. We have also 3 minus 1, because 3 corresponds to 1. 9 minus 5, because 9 corresponds to this 5. So the answer here now, therefore, matrix P minus matrix Q will be equal to, when you take 15 minus 6, you get 9. When you take 20 minus 13, you get 7. When you take 3 minus 1, you get 2. When you take 9 minus 5, you get 4. Therefore, matrix P minus matrix Q will be equal to 9, 2, 7, 4. So this is the correct answer. I hope now addition and subtraction of matrices are well understood. Now, before we proceed with the next lesson, here is an exercise. There are only 2 questions, but each question has 3 parts. You just try to do these questions, and if you meet any problem, you can ask help from your friend. The question number 1 is this one, and the question number 2 is this one. Thank you. Dear students, I hope you have enjoyed the lesson. Let's meet in the next session.